Well, all you have, of course, every creature is in one way people of God. So since God created the world, every human being is member of that, people of God, created by God. But now, if I use the word in a more strict sense, I should say the people of the new covenant, like there was people of the old covenant, there is a people of the new covenant, and it's a called in a special way, people called in a special way to enter in the full intimacy of the Lord and to show what it means to be united with the Lord and then to serve their neighbor in an even more profound way. I can serve my people, my neighbor, just out of human love, but if I am loving somebody with the heart of God himself, I am loving deeper. So it's an invitation. The people of God is invited to be nearer to God and nearer to people, nearer to God in order to be nearer to people. So that's the expression people of God, meaning here in that context in Vatican II, we meant the members of the church, and people of God meant all the baptized Christians there.